an Italian woman who was subjected to online abuse after explicit images and a video of her were widely shared across the country, has killed herself. Footage of Tiziana Cantone, from Naples, performing a sex act on a man were uploaded to the internet in spring 2015. The 31-year-old had made a video of herself with her new partner before sending it to her ex-boyfriend, Blitz Quotidiano reported.